The aim of the practical is to prepare and submit turpentine liniment. Formula to prepare turpentine liniment is soap soap 90 gram, camphor 50 gram, turpentine oil 650 ml, purified water quantity sufficient to produce 1000 ml. So this formula is 1000 ml. Here we have to prepare 20 ml of the turpentine liniment. So let us calculate the quantities of the ingredients required to prepare 20 ml of turpentine liniment. So soft soap for 1000 ml, 90 gram is required. So for 20 ml, how much? So 9 multiplied by 2, that is 1800 divided by 1000, that is 1.8 gram. Camphor for 1000 ml, it is required quantity is 50 grams. So 50 divided by 1000 multiplied by 20. So 1 gram of camphor is required. Turpentine oil 650 ml for 1000 ml. So for 20 ml, 65 multiplied by 2, that is 130. So 130, 100 divided by 1000, that is 13 ml. Rule of ingredients, soap soap is used as emulsifying agent in the formulation of turpentine liniment. Camphor is used as counter irritant. Turpentine oil acts as counter irritant and rubefacient. Turpentine oil is a volatile oil and does not contain any free fatty acid. Hence, it cannot form soap with alkaline substances. Also, it is not miscible with water. Camphor is soluble in turpentine oil. Therefore, soft soap, which is monovalent, is used to prepare an O by W emulsion of camphorated turpentine oil. Turpentine, which is also called spirit of turpentine or oil of turpentine, is a fluid obtained by the distillation of resin harvested from living trees and the pines. Soap soap mainly consists of potassium oleate, but also contains the glycerin formed in making it. Soap soap is employed in the preparation of various liniments. Camphor, it is waxy, flammable, transparent solid with strong aroma. It is a terpenoid with the chemical formula C10H16O. It is found in the wood of the camphor laurel, that is Cinnamomum camphora. It is an ancient camphor tree estimated to be over 1000 years old in Japan. So it is on the left hand side top corner, Cinnamomum camphora. It is the large evergreen tree found in East Asia. Then another source of camphor is kapur tree, that is Rhizobalanopus species, a tall timber tree from the Southeast Asia. It is at the right hand side top corner of the slide. Then another source is Ocotea uzambarensis, laurel family. This is in the middle of the right hand side corner of the slide. Then the rosemary leaves here, violet color flowers are there, and these rosemary leaves contain 0.05 to 0.5% of camphor. So the plant representing violet color flowers, the leaves of this rosemary plant contains 0.05 to 0.5 camphor. Then major source of camphor is in Asia, that is camphor basil. And this is the African blue basil. Then camphor can also be synthetically produced from oil of turpentine. Procedure to prepare turpentine liniment. Dissolve camphor in turpentine oil. Mix soft soap with 100 ml of purified water. So this is the procedure for 1000 ml. Here we have to take 2 ml of purified water to produce 20 ml turpentine liniment. So weighed quantity of soft soap, that is 1.8 gram, it is dissolved in 2 ml of purified water first. Then add camphor solution to this soap solution gradually with trituration in a pestle and mortar until a thick creamy emulsion is formed. Add sufficient purified water to produce final volume. Let us watch the video, how to prepare turpentine liniment. These are the ingredients to prepare turpentine liniment. Soap is required to dissolve in water, purified water, and camphor is required to dissolve in turpentine oil. So soap, it acts as an emulsifying agent. Turpentine oil does not contain fatty acid. Camphor is now dissolved in 13 ml of turpentine oil. The category of camphor is counter irritant, whereas category of turpentine oil is counter irritant and rubefacient. So this forms a oil phase, turpentine oil and camphor, and soap when dissolved in purified water, this forms a aqueous phase. So oil phase and aqueous phase are then mixed to form turpentine liniment. It is stirred vigorously, camphor is stirred vigorously in turpentine oil to dissolve. After complete dissolution of camphor in turpentine oil, as the mixture is volatile in nature, so it is covered with butter paper. Now 2 ml of purified water is placed in the beaker to dissolve soap. Turpentine oil does not contain fatty acids, so soap is added as emulsifying agent. Now soap is dissolved in purified water and both aqueous and oil phases are mixed to form turpentine liniment. Both phases are mixed together with vigorous trituration and gradual addition. When preparing the emulsion, trituration should be done in a single direction only. If clockwise, then continue with the clockwise direction till the formulation of the emulsion, or if anticlockwise, then continue the anticlockwise direction. Turpentine liniment is ready to submit. So make up the volume with required quantity of water and submit. Category: counter irritant and rubefacient. Use turpentine liniment is used as counter irritant and rubefacient, especially by the patients suffering from arthralgia, myalgia, fibrositis and sprain. Store in tightly closed, narrow mouth, plastic screw cap, filtered colored bottles in cool place. Important directions for external use only. Shake well before use, not to be applied on broken skin. These are the marketed preparations of turpentine liniment. Turpentine liniment IP 20 ml, soft soap 1.8 gram, camphor 1 gram, turpentine oil 13 ml, purified water quantity sufficient to produce 20 ml. Category of turpentine liniment: counter irritant and rubefacient. For external use only, not to be applied on broken skin. Turpentine liniment is used as counter irritant and rubefacient, especially by the patients suffering from arthralgia, myalgia, and fibrositis, and in sprain. Store in tightly closed, narrow mouth, plastic screw cap, filtered colored bottles in cool place. Manufactured by KK Bagh College of Pharmacy, Nasik. Result: 20 ml of turpentine liniment IP is prepared and submitted. Question bank: what is the role of soft soap in turpentine liniment IP? What is the meaning of counter irritant and rubefacient? What are labeling directions for turpentine liniment? Write about sources of natural camphor. Differentiate between liniment and lotion. Thank you.